What's up, guys? Today, me and Steven are back for another video on Rec Room, and today we're playing The Bloodthirsty Patrick. And there is a sequel to this called Deep in the Chum Bucket. So maybe we'll play that after this, but here's the lore, I think. Plankton kidnapped Patrick in order to hypnotize him to be able to get the Krabby Patty secret formula. Turns out Plankton forgot how to hypnotize people, so he kept Patrick in the storage room because of Patrick's natural instincts. He looked for food. Luckily, there was a lifetime of unsold chum in a pile in the room. But Patrick didn't know he ate a parasite that was infesting the chum. He soon mutated and the parasite took control of him. Now Patrick has killed almost all of the population in Bikini Bottom. You must create the Krabby Patty to stop his rampage once and for all.
Okay.
Alright then. Alright, you ready, Steven?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do this. Game starts in 10 seconds. Alright, guys. Make sure if you got any recommendations for us to play, drop them down below
Game
in the comments.
On.
And let's get into it. Oh. Alright. Well, do we have to go to the chum bucket first, or should we go to... Okay, Steven, we gotta go to the chum bucket first, I think, because there's an arrow. Put the pieces in the box. Go to the Krusty Krab. Alright. There's a big, mysterious light.
What was that?
I don't know. I don't like how the music is getting slower and slower. Can I go through the doors or no? I guess not. Oh, Steven, I'm not seeing
the flashlight worked.
What is that? How many pieces do we have? I'm very confused on what... Hey, Steven! Hey, Steven! Steven! Steven!
What?
Oh my god. Okay then. I'm level 5 now, I guess. What did I get? What was that?
Game on!
Alright then, let's try not to run into Patrick this time, I guess. So let's just kind of stay away from him, maybe? Alright, what is this? What is this? What is this? Oh, cheese. I got cheese.
Did you flash that work?
Yeah.
Mine doesn't work.
Okay, I'm confused, because it said the Krusty Krab, but there's nothing else in the Krusty Krab. Okay, Steven, I hear him. Oh, there you are. What's up? Be careful, because I think he's over here somewhere. You gotta kind of look in the distance for him. Steven, he's over there.
Where?
Do you not see the big thing behind you chasing you? Yeah, I would suggest just keep running. Jesus. Oh my God. Patrick is... Steven? No. No. Steven, no, I don't like this. I don't know where he is. Oh no, he's like right behind me. That's it. I'm done for. Unless I can lose him, I don't know. Couldn't move. I'm level 6 now. The frick is this? Did I just put that on? I hope I didn't.
Bro. I just heard change.
I don't know.
Sorry, I was eating McDonald's.
Game on!
Alright, get that first ingredient. Oh, jeez, Steven. Guys, I don't even know if we'll be able to finish this video. Mr. Krabs' house. Okay, he's somewhere over there. What is this? I got another piece. Okay. So that's how we do it. Steven, you still alive? Oh my. Oh jeez. It got even slower. Stuck in the Krusty Krab. actually might be it. Well, there's gotta be a piece over by SpongeBob's house. Is that SpongeBob's house? Whose house is that? No, that's not SpongeBob's house. Shady Shoals Rest Home. There's another piece. No. Did he get unstuck? I really hope he didn't. Steven! Steven! Okay, so that thing's AI is just constantly following you. Steven, keep going. He's by a rock. I don't even know if you can hear me. Nope. It's off, Steven. Keep going, Steven. Keep going.
Game over.
Dang it. Steven.
How long have you been out?
I just got out a few seconds ago. After you did. But listen to me. I know where pieces are. There's one over by Mr. Krabs' house. One in the Krusty Krab, and one by Shady Shoals. And then there's gotta be one by Patrick, Squidward, and, SpongeBob's house. So if you just follow me, we'll be able to find him. Alright.
Game on!
You hurry up and grab the one in the Krusty Krab, alright? Okay, hurry, go. Because I know where two more are. The more pieces you grab, the slower the music gets. Oh, and by the way, I found out he is always following you two. Bloodthirsty Patrick. Okay, come on, follow me. This way. We're gonna try to avoid him at all costs. Where are you? Over here. He spawns over there somewhere. Probably, actually. Just follow me. There's one over here by Mr. Krabs' house. It's fine. You just need to keep an eye out for Patrick. Grab it, turn, go. Where? Fuck, he's up ahead. Oh. I'm gonna go around the other side of this rock. We'll still be at the same spot. I'm just going on the other side. As long as we don't backtrack any, we should be easily be able to beat this. Alright, come on. Two pieces. Come on, follow me. You gotta go over here to Shady Shoals. I know. I might have got the two pieces before you even got to them. So it's gonna be at spots that we've seen in episodes. Okay, we're gonna backtrack this way. Wait a minute. I don't know where he is. So I think right now at the moment... Okay, he's way over there. He's way over there. Steven, you keep looking for pieces. I'm gonna keep looking too. No. Don't die, don't die. Just keep running. Keep running, Steven. As long as you keep running, you might be able to just stall him while I get pieces. Because I found SpongeBob Patrick and Squidward's house. I found all three of their houses. Oh, fuck. He's following me. Did I lose him? I'm still running, Steven. Steven, I figured out how to lose, what's his name? Steven, did you die? There's gotta be one at this big hotel, or whatever this is. Yes. Get ready, go. We have five right now, so this will be number six, and then we'll need two more. If we just keep running and keep clicking our sprint, we should be okay. Start searching around. Maybe they'll be in previous spots. I feel like we'll just have to follow this road, I think. Okay, he's way back. Go around the back. Let's go around the back. Any pieces? Any pieces? Nope. Oh, against him once again. I really want to see if we can go in this building. Nope. I don't know how long this upload is going to be either, because we are going to try to finish this today. Okay, so Krusty Krab is straight that way. He seems to probably be really far back. Is he coming in here? Nope. Come on, guys, we're almost done. We only need 3 pieces. Yep, Steven's dead. I see him up there. Okay, we kind of lost Patrick. Literally went in a huge circle, and there's no more. Unless there's like jellyfish fields or something, I don't even know. I don't know, guys. I guess we're gonna have to start like searching behind buildings, maybe? I just don't like the fact that you gotta constantly move. And this flashlight doesn't help like at all. Does Z. There's another piece. Grab it, go. Okay, so now we gotta start adventuring out behind rocks and stuff. That's where the last 2 pieces are gonna be once we turn this one in. Sorry, Patrick, I don't really know what you're saying right now. Get ready, get ready, get ready. Okay, guys, we got two more pieces we need to find. Around here somewhere. I don't want to have to go looking behind all these rocks. But I'm almost like pretty certain that's where they're all gonna be, is behind rocks. Probably like rocks out in the distance is the tooth thing too. Okay, guys. Okay. Did I grab it? No. Got them all. We need one more. The thing is, that's one last one out of this whole big generous map. So we need to start checking rocks like back here in the distance. Bloodthirsty Patrick is back there. Trench with these rocks here, I guess. We have to like turn around really fast to look at this. Okay, Patrick is still really freaking slow. So we actually might be able to win this, guys. It's gotta be behind one of these two rocks. Last one! We did it. No. Now what? Did I do it? I think so. Yeah. Alright guys, that was the Bloodthirsty Patrick part 1. Make sure to like and subscribe if you liked the video, and yeah, see you guys for part 2. Oops, wrong thing.